lunatics at bedlam.
Then you think box the sign of my life with the right amount and show you the hair off any madman's head.
And the scout's company too, if requested. Excuse me, gentlemen, I'm out.
You will write a letter to this Mr. Fogg offering the highest price for hair the exact shade of Joanna's, which I trust you know. Yellow. Not exact enough. It will make you into an incredible wig maker and
there's tawny and there's gold, saffron, there's blacksome and there's blonde.
Repeat that.
Repeat that. Well, there's tawny and there's gold, saffron, there's blacksome and there's blonde. There's coarse and fine, there's raven, curly, there's gray, there's white, there's flesh, there's belly, there's gray.
For me, all of you like. I'd rip it apart and give me a fist trouble. What a sweet child he is. Or even if it was just a man.
A man, dear?
A man. What was bad? What might be luring you? All I've been noticed into his evil deeds, love.
What is this? What are you talking about?
Nothing's gonna harm you, not while I'm around.
Of course not, dear,
and
why should it?
Nothing's gonna harm you,
no, sir,
not while I'm around.
What do you mean, a man?
Demons are prowling everywhere.
Not to worry, not to worry.